beautiful pass. And with the Penguins joining Rutgers now, Crosby's going to have that available. It comes to Puig.
And over there comes Baron. Where's the puck? Baron's got it. Try to clear it. Open net. Crosby scores! Sidney Crosby pokes it into a yawning cage, and the Penguins make it 5-4.
Baron was going to get called for delay of game, so he just dropped the puck. He just dropped it. He was so scared, like a hot potato. Baron came out. It was a great play here. He's got the puck in his glove, and he just lets it go. It kind of gets caught in the webbing. And instead of backing up and finding the puck, Baron doesn't see it. It goes right by him, and Crosby finds that loose puck, chips it before the Flyers defender can get to it. What a play by Dupuis and Crosby right there. Pass Carl. What a play by Sidney Crosby in Philly.
He tries to throw it, but it just drops out of his glove. And look at Sidney Crosby. Are you?
That's in the corner pocket.
There he is, just a backhand.
Put a little chalk on that baby.
That was a beautiful, beautiful play.